What's up, guys? Jimmy or Chaos, welcome back to the Road to the Best Sniper Rifle Community Tournament. We are getting close to the end. As you can see on the screen, the Modern Warfare 2 Intervention has moved into the grand finals. It took out the Barrett 50 cal from Modern Warfare 2, which I was a little shocked. I knew the Intervention was one of the fan favorites, but I did not expect it to be the landslide that it was, but the people have spoken. But today, we are going to be focusing on the other Final Four matchup between the COD 4 M40A3 and the Black Ops 2 DSR 50. Word on the street, the Twitter street, is the DSR is going to win this by a landslide. I don't know if that's going to be the case. I think some of your old school gamers are going to come out and show their support for what a lot of people call the godfather of sniper rifles in Call of Duty. So that's the matchup we have today. Pretty exciting. You guys know the routine. All you have to do is go in the description at the top of the description and vote. Click that link and vote. Get them in as quick as you can. Now here are the results from the last matchup, and I had to put this up early because I'm actually in Dallas for the SGC, the Screw Attack Gaming Convention, right now. So maybe if you're there, I'll get to see you. But the Modern Warfare 2 Intervention has a huge lead, even when I put this up. 7,200 votes already tallied, and it's got 67% of the vote. So barring some kind of crazy miracle, it definitely moved on. But today the focus is the M40A3 and the DSR50. Is it going to be the newer blood from Black Ops 2, or is it going to be the old school, what a lot of people deem as the best sniper rifle ever from COD 4? So you guys get your vote in. Don't forget, Gamma, we are still doing the 30% off with promo code Chaos as kind of a thing with this tournament. Maybe we'll do it again in future Road to the Best tournament. I don't know yet. We'll have to see, but 30% is a lot. So if you do use it, make sure to tweet at me with proof, and I will retweet you guys as well. And as always, the gameplay you're watching is from my boy Incredilag. He's the one supplying all this, so check him out. Link in the description. And go vote, guys. The DSR, man. Pre-patch, this thing was a monster. And I've never seen such an uproar from a community when they patched the DSR in Black Ops 2. And then if you're going way back, the M40A3, they don't get much smoother than the animation, the action, the shot, the sound, everything from this gun. So this should be a great matchup, and then we'll see who we're going to have in our finals for the best sniper rifle in COD history. Thanks for all the support, guys, on the screen now. If you didn't know, Minecraft is now on my main channel as a second video a day, and it's called Chaoscraft. You guys go check it out. It's a lot of fun, and I'll see you later.